As 11, she is no stranger to stepping in to save the day where the adults have failed. And Millie Bobby Brown honored the real-life child heroes marching around the country on Saturday when she was named Favorite TV Actress at the Nickelodeon Kids' Choice Awards, reports the Daily Mail. The actress received a kiss from co-stars Caleb McLaughlin and Sadie Sink as presenters Haley Steinfeld and A Wrinkle in Time's Storm Reid announced her as the winner. "Thank you so much for this award, and to Nickelodeon for bringing us all together," she said. "As we saw a moment ago, the March for Our Lives demonstrations that took place all over the world today have inspired me and impacted us all in one way or another. I'm fortunate to be here tonight to receive an award as an actor. I'm so very grateful, and I appreciate all the love and support of my fans, and the opportunity that our show, Stranger Things, has created for me. But more than anything, I get to be up here, and I'm privileged to have a voice that can be heard, one that I can use to hopefully make a positive difference and help influence change," she continued. "Okay, so there's an amazing support, love and kindness in this room right now, and I want to encourage everyone to embrace it and to pass it on." With her voice cracking, she concluded, "For the angels among us, your spirit is on. This is for you." Turning around, she revealed the back of her all-denim outfit was adorned with all 17 names of the victims of the Parkland massacre, who were gunned down at Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School on Valentine's Day. Host John Cena was the first to mention the March for Our Lives at the very top of the show, expertly handling the serious slant on what is normally a fun and goofy show. "I know it's going to be an amazing night, but kids everywhere have already made it an amazing day," said in his opening monologue, as images from the marches flashed behind him. "So I just want to take a moment to celebrate what kids across the nation accomplished today." He added, "You see, change is only possible when we all work together, and it's so inspiring to see kids take charge." It wasn't long before Millie was back on stage again, this time with Lucas and Max, as their Netflix mega hit was named Favorite TV Show, beating out The Big Bang Theory, The Flash, and Fuller House. The victims of the school's shooting, and the coinciding marches sparked by their surviving classmates, weighed heavy on everyone's minds, with most of the night's winners praising their peers taking to the streets against gun violence and the lax laws that purport to control it. Camila Cabello, collecting her blimp for Favorite Breakout Artist, revealed that she came to the ceremony straight from marching herself. "I just came from the march, and it made me feel so inspired," she said, dedicating her award to the young people who were being brave and speaking out. "I just wanted to tell every kid watching at home, the future is yours, the world is yours," she said. A blimp suited Nick Cannon named Liza Koshy as Favorite Funny YouTube Creator, who in turn became the night's first slime victim. "This generation is an inspiration to every generation. Continue to march, stand and kneel for what you believe in," she roared before being doused in the green goo. A messy stage is nothing new to the Kids' Choice Awards, but for a change it wasn't goo that smothered Channing Tatum, Zendaya and Yara Shahidi when they next stepped out. Instead they were covered in fake snow, and were pummeled with snowballs, as they came out to give a lengthy description of their new animated feature Smallfoot, which no one was paying attention to, so distracting was the white powder. Zendaya too made a second trip to the podium, this time to scoop her Favorite Movie Actress award for The Greatest Showman and Spider-Man, Homecoming, as she revealed she too had marched earlier in the day. "I just want to say everyone that I marched beside this morning and everybody out there, thank you for what you're doing, and continue to know that your voice is a real thing, and it's a powerful thing, and it's a beautiful thing," she said. "And you should never let anyone tell you that your age should limit you from actually feeling and doing what you need to do in the world." To take the award, she topped an impressive field that also featured Anna Kendrick, Daisy Ridley, Emma Watson, Gal Gadot, and Zoe Saldana. There were plenty more slammings during the night, including one for Olympic gymnast Lori Hernandez, and a particularly good dose for America's Got Talent judges Mel B and Heidi Klum, who ate gallons of it as they presented Zendaya's award from a swing set. Even those who weren't able to make the ceremony weren't safe, such as Favorite male artist Shawn Mendes, who opened his trailer door to discover he'd won an award as well as three buckets of goo to the face. Another who was handed a blimp remotely, two in fact, but managed to escape a slamming was Dwayne The Rock Johnson, who was honored for Favorite Movie Actor, while also accepting Favorite Movie for Jumanji, Welcome to the Jungle. In the funniest acceptance speech of the night, he boasted that he'd managed to beat all the other nominated superheroes, including Batman Ben Affleck, Thor Chris Hemsworth, Star-Lord Chris Pratt, and Ant-Man Kevin Hart. Kevin Hart's not Ant-Man? He puzzled after being corrected off-camera. How is Kevin Hart not Ant-Man? The former wrestler then revealed the kids had made a special award for his co-star, a tiny version of the Nick Blimp trophy, which was being presented to Hart for being the smallest person in the world.